She was coming to Minneapolis. Basically, what happened is she was coming to Minneapolis. Oh, hey guys! I didn't see you there. Oh, us? We're going to Chicago today. Oh, when did we make plans for it?
Oh, probably like 2 hours ago.
Yeah.
Like last night.
Why are we there?
Billie Eilish.
Billie Eilish is performing. We got a photo pass to Chicago. This is Rhianna.
Hi.
Welcome to YouTube.
Oh my God. Hey, YouTube. We got to put this video to some like techno beats.
Right.
You know when people jump off waterfalls and stuff? Not jumping off any waterfalls today.
Not today, ladies.
We're just jumping right into that Billie Eilish
Billie
concert.
Billie Eilish show. I will be out of town when she's here. So I reached out for the Chicago date and actually got approved the same day, which is like, which never happens.
Magical.
And it was meant to be. So yeah, you know me, when these things happen, I'm like, the universe meant it. So now we're driving. Sitting all alone, mouth full of gum. What's up? We just made it to Chicago, parked the car under literally this giant thing. Yeah, we're taking all our stuff with us. We're getting ready in a Starbucks restroom. We walked by this coffee shop and I was like, that looks familiar. And it is the venue that Lauren performed at in Chicago, Illinois. I remember her head was literally hitting that ceiling. So I asked if I could come down. Wow. Oh,
do you think the iconic earrings?
Yes.
With the Carver shirt?
Right, like,
the Carver shirt is like a good move for a Billie Eilish concert.
Yeah, you know, I thought so. Thought it would be like respected. Maybe I should look back.
So basically what you missed is we ate, we thrifted a little, didn't buy anything though, saving that money. We're walking to the venue. I have butterflies in my stomach. I'm so excited. Made it to the show. There's unfortunately no photo pit. So you know, we're just
here.
We're just in the crowd. Hi.
Hi.
These are my new friends. Say hi guys. So Ree and I literally fought our way to the front.
Fought to the death.
My back hurts very bad.
We crushed a couple 14-year-old girls.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. We're going back to our friend's apartment to edit them. Should we go this way?
Okay.
Oh my God, why did I see that walking person and I thought of this?
It's currently 12:15 a.m. We're editing. Just ordered Thai food. And we're waking up at 6 a.m. to go back to Minnesota because it's Easter tomorrow. Happy Easter, everybody.
Good morning, world.
I can't look.
Look at that sunrise. It's literally 6 a.m. We're leaving Chicago because it's Easter. So we have family obligations today. Yeah. Wow, I'm so tired. But I'm alive. I made it to Easter brunch, left Chicago this morning, made it, we're here with the family, we're drinking coffee, trying to pretend my eyes don't feel like bricks. That's hot.
Yeah.
You don't want to be in it? But you're so beautiful. Look at it. Do we look alike? I feel like we look alike a lot right now.
Yeah, when I get my hair colored dark. But I got this stuff at Ulta. I've been painting my grays.
Not alone, mouth full of gum in the driveway. My friends aren't far, in the back of my car lay their bodies. Where's my mind? Where's my mind?